Margot and Carter are on their field trip.
That last exhibit was really cool, and I learned a lot from the guide.
Actually, it was boring and didn't interest me.
Well, you're going to enjoy our next activity.
Yay! It's time to get on the school bus and go home.
Don't be silly. That isn't until later. It's now time for the scavenger hunt.
Oh, that thing. Why do you want to do it?
I like to find things. Also, if we find everything, we will get a big prize.
Really? Let's go.
Hi, I'm Tina. 我们来看这一课的重点单字。第一个 boring, boring, 形容词无聊的无趣的。This party is boring. Let's go home. 这个派对好无趣，我们回家吧。下一个单字 interest, interest, 动词实感兴趣。Rock music interests me. 摇滚乐让我感兴趣。Rock music 指的就是摇滚乐。下一个单字 until, until, 介系词直到。I will wait for you until evening. 我会等你到傍晚。最后一个单字 prize, prize, 名词奖品奖赏。What is the first prize for the competition? 这个比赛的头奖是什么？Competition 指的就是比赛。接着我们来看重点文法。第一个 ,is time to 加动词 ,is time for 加名词。这个表示是做某件事情的时候了，或者是某件事情的时间到了。Time 在这里是一个不可数名词，表示时机时刻。同样的意思也可以用名词的方式来表达，就是 is time for 加名词。我们先来看看 is time to 加上动词的例句。It's time to go to bed. 是上床睡觉的时候了。我们再来看看 It's time for 加上名词的例句。It's time for dinner. 吃晚餐的时间到了。下一个文法 Get on 搭上什么交通工具。这个片语的相对说法是 get off, 指的是下交通工具。所以呢 get 的三态呢就是 get, got, got, 或者是 get, got, gotten.指的是去前往的意思。我们来看看这个例句。Ian didn't get on the bus because he overslept. Ian 并没有搭上公车，因为他睡过头了。Oversleep 指的是睡过头。下一个文法，我们来整理一下 if 条件句的用法。If 可以用来假设情况，如果用在条件成立时，结果在未来有可能发生或者是实现这样的假设情况时 ，if 开头的那句条件句要使用现在简单式，主要子句的句型则会是主词加上 will、can、may 或者是 might 再加上动词。我们来看看这个例句 ：If I go home early, I will have dinner with you. 如果我早一点回家，我就会跟你一起吃晚餐。以上就是这一课的重点单字跟文法，我们下一课再见咯，拜拜。